Jana Kramer is leaning on her children amid her divorce from Mike Kossin. The country music star shared a sweet photo of her family of three on Instagram Friday, showing herself snuggling up with son Jace Joseph and daughter Jolie Ray during their vacation in Michigan. In the picture, Kramer wrapped her arms around her kids while sitting in a boat. "Us three. I am letting go of what a family photo should look like or what it would have looked like because this family is happy," she captioned the shot. "This mom is happier and that's what's important." Thanking a friend for "capturing a candid moment and my favorite photo ever," the mother of two added, "Here's to making new memories as a family of three." Kramer announced her split from Kossin in April after 6 years of marriage. "It's time. As I try to make sense of a reality I never wanted to believe could be possible again, those words have now become a reality," she wrote on her Instagram at the time. "I've fought, y'all. I've loved hard. I've forgiven. I've put the work in. I've given everything I have, and now I have nothing else to give." Also in the filing, Kramer requested the court uphold a postnuptial agreement they had made after getting married and that she has primary custody of their kids, with allowed visitation times with Kossin. In a lengthy Instagram post shared last week, Kramer defended her choice to call herself a single mom following the split. "So to that website of mean trolls, you don't know me, so don't be mean," she continued. "Come over for a glass of wine and then judge me all you want after you get to know me and my single momness winking face."